Trump refuses to say he'll accept election results. Donald Trump on Wednesday refused to say he would accept the result of next month and #39's presidential election. For more details, click on the link below.